Member for Mildura.
Thank you, Speaker. My adjournment matter is for the Minister for Mental Health in the other place, and the action I seek is for the Minister to visit the community of Merbein to facilitate some community forums around the announced alcohol and other drugs rehabilitation facility. Speaker, a couple of weeks ago, the Minister was in Merbein to announce the location for this facility, and this policy was part of the 2018 election that the member for Lowen had presented in those documents that I've sat with and read through over and over. The location, like I said, was announced at the site of the old Merbein West school a couple of weeks ago. However, I have had contact from some members of the community who, although it's very well recognised that this facility is well needed in the community and it needs to be, the location needs to be community led, but we know that this is a very positive thing for the Mildura region and the outlying regions as well. There's been some concern from the community that not much community consultation has taken place. There is, has been and still is very little information available as to the appearance of the facility, the security measures, the services that will be provided, and also the infrastructure surrounding that site, given that the school buildings themselves have been removed many years ago. There is no public transport out to the site. There's no footpaths around the site and it's hard to connect it to the town centre of Merbein. So the community have asked me to seek some community forums and some assistance from the Minister or the Department. My office, of course, is more than happy to facilitate these sessions to engage the community of Merbein in informing them of what this means for their community. Of course, we know the broader benefits of what an AOD rehabilitation facility have on those needing treatment, but the community of Merbein obviously would like to be informed as well, and they have asked me on their behalf to invite the Minister to facilitate some community information forums so they can get a greater understanding of exactly what this means for their community.